artificial intelligence is basically the use and study of computers in determining how to best optimize practice. So artificial intelligence, or AI as it is known, can be used to optimize outcomes by utilizing the computers to be able to analyze large quantities of information in databases that we collect. So we routinely collect patient outcomes, and we collect their range of motion, what we call PROMs, or their patient-reported outcomes, and this information gets fed into a database. And it typically used to be that we would query these databases and do rudimentary statistical analysis of the databases to be able to determine whether certain treatments are beneficial for certain patients. But the difficulty is being able to look at all the variables in a database and look at their effect on each other. You know, so you can feed it into a computer. Computers are capable of what's termed machine learning, where they use different algorithms to assemble that data and look for patterns in that data, and can provide much more powerful outcomes analysis with that data. So we strive as orthopedic surgeons always to maximize quality and to minimize complications. So you're always looking for the treatment that's going to best benefit a patient, and you want that patient to have the best experience, best outcome, the most durable outcome that there is. And so the artificial intelligence, or the machine learning component of AI, if it can predict from the outset who might benefit from a certain procedure over another procedure, if it can predict who is likely to have a risk of a complication within the first couple of years, or 5, 10, 15, even 20 years out, if we know that information ahead of time, we can modify modifiable risk factors and determine who should have what procedure, whether patients maybe shouldn't have surgery to begin with. And again, the whole goal is just to improve quality, decrease complications, and if we can look at patterns between patients using very powerful computers, it'll allow us to help patients in that regard.